Didn't know Hank kept a van. Why would he need it anyway? He lives here all alone. Probably one of his tinkering projects. Hasn't been cut off or anything. So why is there no light coming from the house? Old canoe. I remember him yelling at the store manager because it had a scratch on it and he wanted a discount. He always had a temper.
Damn.
Locked. Maybe there's a key? A gnome. Really, Hank? A gnome. Really, Hank? The key. Must be the key to the kitchen. It's dark inside. I don't like it. Seems excessive, even for Hank. Oh my God! What was that? Breathe, John. Breathe. Remember your training. Adrenaline does some crazy stuff to the body, and you hit your head badly. You're spooked. That's all. Journal. It was years after the divorce that we started writing letters. I remember him talking about all the time he spent fishing. We sure as hell never went fishing together. These documents hold important information. I should write this down. fuse here? My eye out for these. What a peculiar screwdriver? Better bring it along. At least part of the house has power now. This room is decorated for a kid. When Hank bought this house without telling my mom, could it be he still thought we'd be moving with him? This image is important. I should put it in my journal. reinforced door needs a code. What's in the attic? I should keep my eye out for these. Part of a photograph with Mom on it. There's a number written there. 8.